Device supervision can be added to an iPad by organizations or parents to restrict certain features or monitor device usage. Here you can see what your administrator is supervising. Within the general settings, look for the option called Device Management or Profile Device Management. This option may vary depending on your iOS version, so keep an eye out for any similar terms. Here you can see Camera Not Allowed. This means you can't find camera on your iPad. So how to remove device supervision? In this video, I will guide you on how to remove device supervision on your iPad using a handy tool called 4U Key. This software allows you to bypass various restrictions and regain full control over your device. So, let's get started. Connect your iPad to your computer. You will see various options. Select Bypass MDM to begin the process. 4U Key will now start removing the device supervision from your iPad. This may take a few minutes. Once the process is complete, you will see a notification informing you that the device supervision has been successfully removed. And that's it. You have successfully removed the device supervision on your iPad using 4U Key. With the supervision removed, you regain full control over your device, allowing you to customize its settings and features as you wish. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to our channel for more useful tutorials. Thank you for watching.